this is me, Amelia, and I'm playing Minecraft at my new world, and I started building because it was too boring. But I have done some wheat to get some wheat before. I start to do things because I'm gonna get cows or sheep. I don't know what I'm gonna get, but I think it's gonna be a pig because piggies like carrots. I need all the pigs to get in. So, hello, piggy wiggies. Piggy wiggy. I got 1, 2, 3, 4. I got 4 and 5. So I can have lots of them. I got 5 pigs marching up. Come on, piggy wiggies. You have a little lunch. And a little bit of water. So they're gonna have water and good stuff. No! I'm gonna do that. And get this many water. This many water. And I'm gonna start with my pigs to get in there because I don't know what the pigs can do. But they are all swimming because I've done a wrong thing. I forgot to do the fence. So I'm gonna build up the fence right here in the middle. So that's gonna be the biggest fence ever. So I'm gonna start just like that and that to make it wider. And I'm building and I'm building the biggest one so the pigs can fit, because the pigs are too big, but they can get out easily. So I'm gonna put the weeds really, really not close because the piggies might get away. So I think I can put this, not there. So I'm gonna put the fence here and I'm gonna put the doors in here. And I'm gonna get the pigs, but first I need to put right this, just like that, so the piggies can be okay. Right in the front of this, so they cannot get away from me, because they cannot, I don't know, but I have to keep them safe to not get out in the woods. So I'm gonna find pig eggs so I can have a pig. There we go, pig eggs. But first I need to fill the bucket up. Need to do a little hole here. Water inside. So here's water, and not here. We're gonna put those here so I do not escape. I'm gonna put this here, and let's start the piggies. Lots of pigs. And there's a little pig. And I'm gonna have one of those pigs. And I'm gonna treat them like real ones. There you go. There you go. Everybody will have lots of those. Yes, everybody will have some. Now, lots of pigs had been feeded, and then I need to treat them just like they are mine. Treating them just like they are yours, you have to put little blocks there, up here, so the mobs cannot get them. Mobs really hate light. They do. I'm gonna put torches here around. So the mobs, because they hate light. Piggies do not like being dark or scary. They hate being scared. So you have to treat them just like you want. So these zombies. Hello, zombie wombie. So the zombies do not like light. It's like the other mobs. Here, piggies. Are you okay now? Oh, poor little piggies. You won't be eaten by these zombies, are you? Piggies, you have to be nice and lean feet. Okay, pigs. Right in the middle. Okay, piggies. You'll be right in the corner. And guys, if you love this, just keep on watching. And look at this. Hello, Stepbone. Stepbone. It doesn't move. Let's kill it. Skeleton does not move. It does move. So, I'm gonna do a little test on my pigs. Piggies, are you okay there? Pigs in the middle. Oh, pigs have babies. So all pigs come in the middle, inside there. You all have some at dinner time. So I'm quickly gonna make a bed and go to sleep and make my little piggies be safe. Do not. I'm gonna treat them like fodder. So you do not believe this, Mr. Monster Guy. I hate you, Mr. Monster Guy. So you don't go there, Mr. Monster Guy. Who doesn't treat no one just like no one. And I'm gonna put diamonds on the top. And I'm gonna make a little home for the mobs. Mobs. You have your own home. See? And I can tell all about it again when I finish building the mob home with their treaty. So they are treating themselves just like themselves. Iron gold. And I'm gonna treat them just like them. Then some gold and treat them just like them. So mobs, if you like this, you just go in there, okay? Excuse me, spider. Okay. And mobs, you can have this with your own little home. Spider, move. Mr. Spider, you have to move. I'm gonna fill this up so the mobs can love this house. And it's gonna be the bestest house for the mobs because they are gonna be safe. So mobs, you will love this, mobs. And they're gonna have their own little gold stuff because that's their own little stuff, what they like. And I'm gonna fill those things in their side so they can pick their sides. This side, and they're gonna decide they're this side. And they're the most deciders. But the mobs will like, do the mobs like that? I don't know. Okay, do this. The mob house. Does it look just like the mob house? It does just like a little bit. And I'm gonna put spider webs so the spider can be happy. Spider webs. There we go. A little bit of spider webs on there. So that spiders can be happy too. And they do not like light. And I'm gonna write there that that's the mob house. Because mobs do love their own houses. So they can have their own decisions. To cover that. Get away, cow. And I'm gonna write here the mob house. Of course. The mob house. The mob house. I think I will write this all by myself. So it's the mob house. The mob house. So I think I'm gonna write the only. So now I'm just gonna write that. No. I think the mobs can do their own decisions. What they love. So it's their home, and it's their home. So I'm not gonna ruin their lives. I live by their lives. And I'm gonna put this just like that. And I can put this just like that. And there we go. The mob house is gonna be ready. And put a little bit of spider webs here. And put spiders inside. And mobs. So, mobs do love these things. I'm gonna put mobs inside. See? One little mob and a two little mob. How they look. There we go. And I'm gonna save little house for one little mob. It's so cute. And it loves water. So it could love water. So let's put that mob in. pumpkin mob. Like it. Now mobs can be happy with their own decisions. They love what they love. Okay, the mob house is ready. Now let's feed our piggies. Piggy wiggies. And put that up. Okay, and guys, if you like this video, subscribe, and bye!